I would say to each his own, which means to say that, you know, a person like me, my plans are larger than life is what I think about the plans that I do. So I usually plan a 300 to 700 kilometers every day, depending on the roads that I would, you know, take on that particular day. But having said that, not necessarily I do that. I mean, in case one day I'm able to not reach a particular destination, it doesn't really matter. I have many more days to ensure that I have time. So 300 to 500 kilometers, in case you are doing in a country like ours, probably add another couple of hundred kilometers in case we travel beyond the boundaries.